Hey, what's going on, everybody? Nameless Orange here. How are all of you doing today? Oh, I hope everyone's having a good start to their weekend. Wasn't a bad day today. Got some much needed cleaning done. Moved some stuff around and watched King of the Hill. So I haven't watched it for quite a while. I used to have that damn show on repeat all the time. But hey, it's great to have you all here. Like I said, we are going to be playing Dark Souls 2 tonight. Since we got Baldur's Gate 3 tomorrow. I can't wait to jump in and play that game. It's going to be a lot of fun. So anyway, last week... we got our last great soul. We braved Iron Keep. We ran through it so many times, all the enemies. Despawned, at least leading up to Smelter Demon, who gave us a lot of trouble at first. But we managed to take him down. And it wasn't too much trouble getting to Old Iron King and taking him out. So tonight, we're off to Dragonlight Castle to go meet the king. Finally. We are finally to the mid-game. Hey, Lisa VTuber. Thank you for the follow. I'm doing pretty good. Just going over what we did last time we played, before we jump into the stream. It's nice to have you here. How are you doing tonight? You're doing good? Hey, that's good to hear. What game? We're playing Dark Souls 2. I should probably turn the sound off on my phone so we're not listening to that for the whole stream. Oh, you just followed me on Twitter. That must have been my alert going off. Well, thank you so much for following me there too. I do appreciate it. Yeah, we're going to be jumping right into... Let me move my mouse. How often do I stream? I stream every weekend and on Tuesdays. I work two jobs during the week, so... Yeah, that's a... About all the time I have to do anything is the weekends. Oh, you also stream too? PC's not in good condition. Oh, that sucks. Yeah, I'm streaming off a laptop that's decent. I think, it's a newer laptop, but it does the job. Unfortunately, I have everything I need right now. You know, I do need to get my, scenes and stuff, like, starting soon and all that good stuff, but, I have, I'm gonna have the person that made my, logo and stuff do them. I do appreciate the offer, though.
I do hope you can get some work in, get a better laptop. Or, you know, PC. Get your PC fixed. Whatever you're doing with that. We'll talk about it after the stream. We'll see. Yeah, I'll get a hold of you after the stream. Maybe, you know, we'll see. I can't do anything right now, unfortunately, but we can talk about stuff. Yeah, we'll get all that. I'll do that after the stream. I'm hitting my mic.
I gotta get used to its new position. Ooh, that's loud. Speaking of King of the Hill, check out. Oh god, no, I don't want to show it. Yeah. No, come on.
I've actually had that as my profile picture for quite a long time. Yeah, after the stream, we'll talk. And we'll do all that. I do have a Discord. The link to it should be somewhere on the screen there. Under my under the stream.
God, I keep hitting this mic. Okay. So we want to go. We want to travel to what was it? Shaded Woods,
Ruined Fork Road. Look, we'll do that after the stream.
Thank you. I do appreciate that. Alright, I do forget which road we got to go down, though, for the Shrine of Winter. That's definitely not that one, because that has that Cyclops on it. There we go. Guys don't stand a chance against us now. Especially with those counter hits. I think there's a guy back here too. Yep. Oh, two guys back here.
I do appreciate it. Thank you.
Alright, I think we do have to kill this guy. that stupid bit of rubble blocking the path. Which means we have to take this whole entire detour. Alright, here we are. The Shrine of Winter. Not only that, but this is our portal to get to one of the DLCs. Oh. Boy, about yeeted myself right off the side there. There's a lot of blood here. Back ahead, left. Soul of a Hero. Oh, I can't wait for you guys to see this. This shot of the castle. Got more ghosties up here. You know, geez. Man, he did a lot of damage. I thought I killed him. A little sturdier than the ones on the other side of the rubble. Large soul of a nameless and a human effigy. Hell yeah. I think we're coming up on an ambush? No? Hint required ahead. Now the real fight begins. Yes. Alright, folks, here we go. Look at this. These little asses again. It's okay. Oh, that was my bad. I unlocked. Royal Swordsman armor. I think we already got that. Holy water. Look at this. Look at that view. God, isn't that amazing? This is one of the best looking areas in the game. And you don't get to see much of this. This big shot. No. You ain't. No. Dick. Wait. Is there a, Alright, folks. Hey, girl! There you are. What's going on? Is that all you got? Okay. Hey, we'll see you back in Majul, girl. I swear there should be a... Oh! Oh! Do not die here. There's no bonfire for a while.
I got way too greedy. Way too greedy.
And we're back here. Don't get me wrong. That part looks really good. But, ooh. Damn. You don't get a bonfire for... You got a decent run-up in that before you get a bonfire, which is crazy. I mean, any other part of the game, they're just throwing them at you, but not this part. It's okay, though. I mean, and those mammoths are nothing to mess around with. They do hit very hard. Is there a, Oh, I'm gonna check something here. Quick, folks. I needed to know. Oh, we never got that, we never got that item in Iron Keep after we turned the fire off. We'll have to go back and do that. Well, I don't know. All that key is a key to get into one of the DLCs. And unfortunately, I don't think... If we do the DLCs, it's not going to be for a while. What do you got? What do you got, boy? Stabbing. All right, once again, we're almost there. I can't believe there's no bonfire. You think there'd be one, you know? I don't know, maybe it's just on the bridge, and I'm forgetting it. But I mean, you would think there would be one, you know, leading up to here, unless I'm missing it. I don't remember there being one, though. You know, it's kind of just, do it. I think she should be gone too. Yeah, I don't see, I got you this time. Hey, 3 titanite chunks. Not bad. Yeah, I feel kind of dumb. I mean, I really feel like there should be a bonfire here. Unfortunately. Let me see if I can just proc one of these guys. Nope. He wasn't getting us that time.
Ain't no way he was getting us that time.
All right. Man, look at this lead up. It's so good. So good. Okay. Sir, I need you to come over here. Oh God. These guys never stop spawning. We can get in now. So, this part of the game is kind of weird. You have to basically kill enemies. I know you guys couldn't really see it. Near those golems, and they will activate something. It just depends on where they are, where they're standing. Really? Nothing. I didn't even see what we got from that chest over there. Oh, hello, sir. Come on. Come on. What the hell was that? Alright, let's get in here. Alright, now we are in the now we are in the castle proper. Which means... God, where is it? Where is it? Oh, crap. crap. I know it's here. Uh-oh. We do get this guy as well.
Who are you? And by whose permission do you stand before me? This castle is the domain of King Vendrick. Is your trespass intentional? His Highness. Over this land since ages long, long ago. King Vendrick, we must fight back, or the giants will take Dragleg. The king had a dear queen, a woman of unparalleled beauty. Long ago, the queen came to us alone from a faraway land. She warned our across the seas of the giants. The king crossed the ocean and defeated the giants with the queen at his side. The king commandeered their power and created the golems. With the golems, the king created this castle to celebrate victory.
Hey, what's going on, Rubovnik? Hey, girl. Having fun with a bot?
The queen brought peace to this land and to her king.
What do you mean having fun with a bot?
And as we know, the dark is a very gentle place.
Where am I? What has happened to our castle?
No, they're not a bot. They're,
you get a lot of people on here
that ask to do commissions and stuff like that.
So the Chancellor here actually has some good stuff. Flame Burge, the Lucerne, Bracing Knuckle Ring. He has some great choice of arrows. And you can also buy repair powder from him.
Yeah, they're not actually a bot. I get them on here a lot. I mean, that is how I got my...
I found the girl that does my logo and stuff. No, he doesn't have any Zensu beans. Duo ahead. Alright, boys and girls. This is the King's Chamber. Let's see what we have inside. Nothing. And this gentleman here was clearly fighting something. So this is the room on New Game Plus where two pursuers spawn in. Which is why you see so much blood on the floor. But we don't have to worry about that. But yes, the king and the queen. Well, the king at least is missing. And look how big these chairs are compared to us. These were very big people. And the chancellor there, he's clearly been dead a long time. And hollowing still seems to affect ghosts. His memories, I don't know if, like, his memory's kind of weird. He still thinks it's the time of
when the giants attacked.
He also says the king stole something from the giants,
which
we never learned what he stole. Just that crap. Okay, I don't want to go down this side yet. That he used it to make the golems, which are those statues out front that turned. Alright, buddy. Come here. Turned those wheels and allowed us access to the castle. But the golems run on souls. Ooh, I missed it. So basically, you gotta burn a soul to get the golem to do one action. Let's see what's in this door. A chest. Be wary of liar. Blind bone dust.
Hell yeah.
Now you're almost home. Alright,
yeah, yeah, I'll,
after the stream, we'll go and, play some Pokemon. Didn't stand a chance. Door ahead. Yes, that is a door. I don't think these doors open. Pretty sure they don't open. Come on, buddy. Man, I love that attack. Alright, we are down to our Estus Flask. It's okay. Did we use one already? Interesting. So we only had 5. I'm pretty sure we had 6 uses. Ooh, almost. Come on. Come on. Come on. I do need to go back through and figure out where. Hey, what's going on? Where is our. Bonfire. Alright, you don't come back to life. Wow, our sword is not looking great. Oh, poop. Like, okay, I know where it's at. But do you see how far we gotta go
to get to this bonfire?
It's ridiculous. Come on, I know some of you guys are alive. There's no way. Yep, don't want to go down there. Oop, don't want to go in there either. Wait a minute. Somebody right here. We want to go in here. And finally.
Holy crap. Where am I from? I'm from the United States.
Sheesh. All right, let's pop a level. One into adaptability. It's a very,
very
useful stat that they do not tell you about. They don't tell you how good it actually is. Alright, we got burn the sublime bone dust. I had to have missed a bunch of Estus. Hey, I like your armor. Ooh, he's got the good sword. No, I want to burn sublime bone dust. Yeah, I missed some of the Estus flash shards. We should have
more than this going into this area.
Now for this pain in the ass. So, the best way to do this room is get it all in one shot. Inside of these doors, there's good stuff, and then there's this bullshit. Oh crap. Yes, ruin sentinels. Gotta love it. And there's six doors, and I believe every door has a ruined sentinel in it. But there's also stuff behind some of these doors we really want. Alright, we gotta be careful though. One of these doors we actually have to go through. Ooh. Ruin leggings and a Pharos lockstone. Not bad.
We're doing good so far.
Oh, and the doors stay open, which is lovely. Come on, buddy, come over here. Come over here. Stay topped up, because this is not going to be fun. Is this the one with the pit in it? No. Ah, damn it. Damn it, damn it. Ooh. Oh, I'm screwed. Yep. I thought it might be it when I saw the floor. I thought, nah, it can't be. I was wrong. So we gotta deal with those ruined sentinels now. Because, like I said, these doors stay open. You don't get a lot of souls from them either. I know I'm busting my sword up, but I wanted to do this the smart way. Come on. Come here. Come here. Alright, I'm going to lure that one out. We do want to go down there. But that is very last thing we want to do. So let's get you. Come on. Come on, you can do it. You can do it, come on. Get in this room. I don't want to proc anybody else. It's okay. Just got fish for hits. Like right here. Got him. That wasn't too bad. All right. So, that's cleared out. Ooh. What? I know I'm blocking. They fucking stun locked me. Oh, fuck me. Come here. No. Shit.
Shit, shit, shit.
This isn't good. The other one can see me now. Oh. Even better. Alright, so that should be our exit. You see me? Yep. Come on. Trying real hard to get to me. Hey, buddy. Yeah, I'm here. Come on. What are you doing? Just fucking walk. Come on. Hey, right here. Yeah. Come on. Get in here. No. Yep, come on.
Doing better.
Hey, rune armor. This one's fighting a little more aggressive. Okay. Mastodon greatsword.
Don't mind if I do.
Alright. We got one more door. We also have to hit that last torch. Oh shit, I forgot about you. Oh my god. Where's the door? Come here. Get in here. Oh, this is the wrong one. I should be okay. We're doing good. Alright, we got that one. Last guy. Nice. Very nice. We're almost there. Royal Soldier's Ring. I forget what the, take the life ring off. That's pretty useful. What's our roll like? Do we need that? We don't need it right now. That's all they do. They just like to place up a little better. Did we get our souls? We did get our souls. Oh, this part.
Okay,
let me think here. Attack me, I just feel it. Dark arrow, not bad. Frozen flower. So over here, old radiant light gem and a monastery charm. Dude, you look really cool. Too bad your head's blown off. Drops. Not yet. I know you get a freaking surprise attack soon. I just don't remember where it's at. Oh, this fucking place. Alright, for those that don't know, that is all corrosive. It will eat the shit out of your armor. Is that it? Is this one of the paintings? No. You guys will get to see something cool here soon. Nada. I think this is the room. Ooh. Come on. Good thing there's no enemies. All right, we can work with that. We are climbing higher and higher. Although, we're about to have a problem here. Check this out. No, come to me. Come to me, dickhead. Come on. Fire great arrow. Nice. If I had a great bow, I'd be very happy about that. Yep. I knew you, Croc. Come on, buddy. Come get some.
Ooh, how did I... Wow.
Come on. Come on. You're a dick. You're a dick. Come here. Man, those guys are so cool. Petrified dragon bone. And look who we have here.
It is the picture
of our queen.
And something very cool about
this picture is, if you get too close to it, damages you. I think that's, I think that's petrification. I honestly can't remember offhand. What's going on here? Is that our first interaction with the Nameless Usurper? Dude, no. Wait, what? Oh my god. Do not knock me over. I think he's dead. So where is... It. I think I'm afraid to go in here. Alright, this isn't the area. We're good.
Visit Vendrick. We have no need for two rulers. this land swallow you whole, as it has so many others.
Thank you.
need armor? Go ahead.
Things I sell are. Here you are, my friend. You can have these. Hey, it's a little bonus, you know, for your big purchase. Oh, come on. Don't look so. You're hopeless, I tell you. Cheers for that.